the NFL, and he is hungry for more. The former Bison safety spent last weekend at a Tampa Bay Buccaneers minicamp, and he's waiting to see if the Bucs will invite him back in 2 weeks. Sheppard says the hardest part was waiting to get there.
The biggest intimidating thing was the week, knowing that you're going down there and waiting to get down there. But once you get down there, it's football. You know, you get the meetings, you install, you watch the film, you get on the practice, and you play. And that's what you've been doing for the last 10 years, and that's what you should be most comfortable doing.